to Temple College. The number 20 Leopards hosting CISCO in a softball doubleheader today. Bottom of the third of game one. Two out, two on for the Leopards. Kennedy Jimenez takes a pitch. Runner steal on the throw to second. Lindsey Taylor sprints home sliding, and it's 5-1. A couple batters later, Lindsey Stewart at the plate rips a hard ground ball out to left field. Jimenez scores. Madeline Weatherly scores. The Leopards are up 7-1. They sweep today's doubleheader. They take game one 10-1 in five innings. They win game two 10-2 in six innings. We'll have more from Kansas City tonight at 10. That's going to do it for sports. We'll be right back.